This is a surreal moment. It's something that we've always wanted to accomplish together as a team. But I think we're just going to go celebrate tonight, not really think about a whole lot else. But I know we got a heck of an opponent ahead of us in JFK, so we're going to have to go after them hard. But this is just, it's a great feeling, and just being able to go through it with my brothers means the world. I think our approach to the plate was really what separated us. We were swinging at good pitches. We were working good counts, and defensively, I know we had a few errors, but we really came back strong and really just bonded as a team and got the crowd into it. So
we just have an incredible community. We have an incredible school, and a lot of people have laid their lives down and done so much for these guys to have this season. And the kids are super excited, you know. So we have a lot of adrenaline right now. We just coming off the field, but we're super excited. We had a kid on the mound that was just, you know, hitting spots all night. Hayden Stewart just did a fantastic job. I'm super proud of him. So no walks tonight for him, and that was big. You know, the other thing is our kids went up to the plate with the mindset that they were going to put the ball in play, and they did. You know, I want to say we had, you know, 15 hits. I'm not sure, but you'll have to look. They erased the scoreboard there. But we hit the ball very well, and I think that's the difference. If you can put the ball in play and hit the ball, you're going to be super competitive.